It looks like Konami are truly listening to the fans, as we finally got the look of the boss we've all wanted. How's it going, guys? Python Selkin here. Hope you're all doing well. Earlier this year, we made a video about the boss's appearance in Metal Gear Solid Delta Snake Eater, explaining why her character model was looking different than her iconic appearance from the original Snake Eater. And this wasn't because of her upgrades to Unreal Engine 5. As in our previous video, we specifically pointed out facial features between both models that clearly made this boss look different. The official website for Metal Gear Solid Delta Snake Eater has now been updated for this year's Tokyo Game Show event, giving us a great look at the characters in the game. And of course, one of the most important characters is the boss, who's clearly received some effective changes from the last time we've seen her. We honestly think her new look resembles her classic appearance much more than the previous one, and is certainly more worthy of the strong and badass mentor that defines the boss, which comes as a clear example that despite the fascinating upgrade in visuals, characters can still be made to resemble their PS2 original design. The stunning new TGS trailer also shows us the boss in action, giving us a better look at her improved facial features, and something we addressed in our previous video about this subject is her hair is now looking more blonde than her previous appearance, even in scenes with similar lighting as before. Just like Bluebird Team did with James in Silent Hill 2 Remake, the boss is a crucial character in Delta Snake Eater, and the fact Konami has improved her look makes us hopeful that they are indeed listening, and that this game can once again stand out as being one of the best games ever made. What do you think about the boss's new look? Let us know in the comment section down below. Meanwhile, we hope you enjoyed this video, and for all things Metal Gear, hit that like button and make sure to subscribe to this channel. We'll be sure to return the favor with content you won't find anywhere else. Thank you all for watching, and until we meet again, Python and Selkin out.